Hello everybody and welcome to 477 Howard. I'm going to spend just a couple of quick minutes and give you a bit of a virtual exterior tour alone of this house that we've got for sale on the market. This has just popped on the market. Again, 477 Howard in beautiful East Duncan. For those of you not that familiar with the area, this is about a block off of the Trans-Canada Highway, yet the road itself is very, very quiet. There's only a few cars here and there that come by. I've been standing out front here for about 5 minutes, and that's probably about the third or fourth car I've seen drive. That's it. So definitely a quiet, nice neighborhood. A lot of older homes on this street that have been redone, and this is a prime example. So this is a 5-bedroom with suite, 3-bathroom home. That itself is a real rarity in today's market. It's value priced definitely at $599,900. And what I want to show you quickly was the backyard. So you can tell from the outside of the home, it's in quite good shape for the year of the home. It does have an outside heating source, which is great. You can see an air conditioning slash heat pump there, which is fantastic. The backyard though is really wonderful. So if you have a look at this, if you have a large trailer or an RV, a boat, something like that, you've got a gate, nice poured pad. You've got yourself a couple of little sheds that open up for lawnmower, that kind of stuff. Big, beautiful tree in the backyard. And then this is, again, one of those great selling features that's going to blow most people away. If you want a shop, there it is. You have a huge, huge shop. You're parking back over here, or you can park in the garage. You can see there's a double car garage, or it's all been converted, like in this case, to a big shop. Wired, all that kind of stuff. Great value, 477 Howard. You know, one last thing is actually, you actually tell with the roof is quite new. So it's in really great shape and it will not last in this market. Look forward to doing another video of the interior right away.